Funding for a new koala corridor in the southeast has been announced in celebration of Wild Koala Day. The cash will help establish extra koala habitat at Toogoolawah, including planting trees and controlling feral animals.
We know that in areas like here in Pine Rivers, we've seen a 50% decline in koala numbers, and we really need to turn that around.
The corridor will provide a link from one koala habitat to another.